touches your fluid eye. I think I've seen that before. Around, it's just no way.